this girl. Nkoli! Why went this girl? Hey! Nkoli! What is wrong with you? Why are you shaking like a caterpillar? You are not feeling fine. Hey! I don't have one naira to take you to hospital. Eh? How are we going to do this now? Eh? Hey! Oh! You go see my wife. Why did you leave me? Hey! My daughter, don't worry. You know what? Go and sleep, eh? When you wake up, you'll be fine, eh? Go and sleep.
Where is this useless man, Nicholas? Nicholas! Nicholas, come out, I know you're in there. Come out here, Nicholas. Useless man. Come out here, I say, come out. Come out.
Hey! My landlord, my landlord!
Don't loan me anything, Nicholas. Don't loan me anything. You must pay me that rent today. Failure to pay me that rent, I'll send my boy to pack you out of this place. For 6 months now, you are owing me, and you are here calling me my landlord. What bad have I done to you?
To have given you my house to live.
My landlord, the best landlord for the year 2019. My landlord, you have said the truth. In fact, your truth is as straight as cigar. My landlord, you have helped a lot of people. You have helped a lot of youths. Some of them are in China. Some of them are in Dubai. Some of them are in Canada. Landlord, you are a good man. Even a blind person has seen your good works. Landlord, let me tell you, if you contest for governorship, I tell you, you will win it 2 times. Landlord, Adim Loka. In fact, landlord, I get a song for you. Landlord, now you be oga. Landlord, now you be oga. Every other landlord, now so, yeah. Every other landlord, now so, yeah. Landlord, now you be oga. Landlord, now you be oga. Every other landlord, now so, yeah. Every other landlord, now so, yeah. My landlord, the best landlord in Nigeria.
Nicholas, you see, you are a good man. It's just that sometimes I don't understand you. You know what? Forget about the rent.
Eh?
I say forget about the rent.
I should forget the rent.
Anyway, I come to check something around here. Understand? See you some other time, right?
Hey! Landlord! God will bless you. In fact, next year, I will sing volume 2 for you. My landlord! Hey!
Nicholas, you must give me my money today. Today you must give me my money. Don't know who you are dealing with.
Nicholas, where is this man? I will deal with you today. Nicholas!
Who is that?
Oh, you are seated here. Eh? Where is my money, Nicholas? Where is my money, Nicholas? Nicholas, pay my money.
Madam Africa. The most beautiful woman in Nigeria.
Give me my money!
Madam Africa, are we quarreling? What can I do for you?
Oh, you are asking me, Nicholas. You are asking me what is it? Eh? For 6 months, Nicholas, you are owing 1,000 naira. Nicholas, pay me up. Give me my money. If not, eh? We will die here. I will show you that I am Madam Africa.
See black beauty, fine woman. Who is Genevieve where you are? Who is Omotala where you are? Madam Africa. Let me tell you, if you contest for the most beautiful woman in Nigeria, you win it 2 times. Madam Africa! Madam Africa!
Oh, yes! If not because I want to become a reverend father, I would have married you. Madam Africa! In fact, I get a song for you.
Easy wine, do call. Easy wine, do call. Ono aya karubi. Easy wine, do call. Easy wine, do call no budu. Easy wine, do call. Ono aya karubi. Easy wine, do call. Madam Africa! Madam Africa!
Nico,
the most beautiful woman in Nigeria.
Nico,
yes,
you have scattered my hair.
You mean it?
Hey!
Nico, so you can sing like this.
Hey, you don't know? That's the only talent God has given me. I can sing for Africa.
Nico, you and your jokes.
Nico, you know that 1,000 forget about it.
Eh?
Forget about it.
I should forget about it.
Uh-huh.
Hey! Hey! Madam Africa, God will bless you.
Amen. Nico, hey, I need to go to my shop now. I have some customers to attend.
Don't worry. Go. God will bless you. Madam Africa! Madam Africa! Don't worry. I'm coming tomorrow to collect another credit.
Ibe, yes. I told you that this government is not ready to do this road. Look at, for over 6 months now, they just graded it and left it the way it used to be.
Supporting you people. In fact, God is using you in this country. God is using you for security purpose. You are supposed to be robbing all these senators and House of Rep, people that are eating our money. Let me tell you, my God will keep protecting you. Enemies will not see you. Police will not catch you. Army will not see you. You'll be going and coming back, going and coming back, going and coming back, going and coming back. Are you not the one that divided the Red Sea? Baba God, are you no longer the ocean divider?
No.
You can't let this happen to me. Baba God, I know I'm a sinner. The
you are the God of the poor people. Baba God, I know I'm a sinner, but I heard you turn water into wine without any chemical reaction. I know I'm a sinner, Baba God, but I heard you disprove the law of gravity by ascending into heaven without any aircraft and walking upon the sea without the law of locomotion. Baba God, I know I'm a sinner, but I heard you prove to the Philistines that behind every Goliath there is always an unprotected forehead. Baba God, you cannot let this happen to me.
You are Yahweh!
You are Yahweh! Alpha and Omega.
If you told you the matter, you can do the work in that. You can do the work in that. In a gang, in a gang, it is gang away.
You are Alpha and Omega.
He will give you my way. He will give you all your time. In a game of war. 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 You are Alpha. You are Alpha.
I give my life to you today. Forgive me all my sins. I give my life to you today.